The Wisconsin Department of Natural Resources is investigating another possible dog poisoning in the Northwoods. The DNR says the owners of the dog had been walking their German Shepherd on public land in Forest County. Two dog poisonings had been confirmed in that county last month. There are other cases still being investigated in Forest, Marinette, and Florence counties. And it's not just pets. Other animals have been found poisoned.